Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, if A, B are symmetric matrices of same order, then AB minus BA is a A, skew symmetric matrix, B, symmetric matrix, C, zero matrix, D, identity matrix. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. Any square matrix A is said to be skew symmetric if A transpose is equal to minus A. Any square matrix A is said to be symmetric if A transpose is equal to A. For any matrices of suitable orders, we have A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose, and transpose of AB is equal to B transpose A transpose. Let us now start with the solution. We know AB are symmetric matrices. Therefore, we get A is equal to A transpose and B is equal to B transpose. That is, the transpose of A is equal to itself and the transpose of B is equal to itself. We know symmetric matrices are square matrix, so A and B are square matrix of same order. This implies AB and BA are defined. Hence, AB minus BA whole transpose is equal to AB plus minus BA whole transpose. This is because A minus B is equal to A plus minus B, right? Now, it is equal to transpose of AB plus transpose of minus BA. This is because A plus B whole transpose is equal to A transpose plus B transpose. This we had already read in key idea. Now, this is further equal to AB whole transpose minus BA whole transpose. Now, we know transpose of AB is equal to B transpose A transpose. So, we can write it equal to B transpose A transpose minus, this can be written as A transpose B transpose. This is because we had already read in key idea transpose of AB is equal to B transpose A transpose. Now we know B and A are symmetric matrices, so B transpose is equal to B and A transpose is equal to A. Similarly, it can be written as AB as A transpose is equal to A and B transpose is equal to B. Now, if we take minus 1 as common factor, then we get minus 1 multiplied by AB minus BA. So, we get transpose of AB minus BA is equal to minus AB minus BA. Now, since transpose of AB minus BA is equal to negative of itself, this implies AB minus BA is a skew symmetric matrix. So, our correct answer is A, skew symmetric matrix. We know if the transpose of a matrix is equal to negative of itself, then it is a skew symmetric matrix. So we can see here transpose of AB minus BA is equal to minus of AB minus BA. So it is a skew symmetric matrix. So our correct answer is A. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.